challenging. Thank you so much. Not challenging. Again, be very careful about the words we are using. If we are challenging, this means we are already not in a mood to fix that situation. We cannot make a person agree with us by challenging that person. We can only make a person to agree with us when he knows that we have the best interests in our mind for that person. So, what Ankush has said is asking questions to him. That, okay, what do you think? Why this has happened? Let us hear his side of story also. And when we are asking questions, that why this has happened? Achha, us din jab tumne mere saath aisa kiya tha ya mere family members ke saath aisa kiya tha, wo kyun kiya tha? Again, be very careful. Tone. Judgmental nahi hona chahiye. It has to be totally genuine and full of compassion. Jitna bhi gussa ho, wo side pe. Baat karni hai to compassion ke saath. If we cannot do it, to fir hum karenge hi nahi. Bigad bhi sakta hai relation aise. So ask question, why did we do it? What happened? What was going on in your mind because of which you did it? When we ask questions,